Hey guys, I'm Billy, and today we'll be playing some Minecraft. I'm on my friend's world, and we'll just playing around, messing around. And then he had this idea to make this really, really long hex beacon to crash the game. Well, turns out there's a max limit for beacons. And so then we only got this far. And then as we were thinking, I was just like, "Crush! This is better than all those optical illusion worksheets that we ever did it for. Crush!" I don't know if you guys can see that. Well, yeah, you guys probably see that. But it looks like it's moving. Okay, I'm not sure. Okay, there. Okay, so, Russ, anything you want to do? But he has a gem in the Minecraft. So now we're gonna see. You guys? No. On the Minecraft. Yep. Hi, Jeb. Cool. Jeb is right next to me. He ate no more.
From our fall and all your bones will die. It's 500 billion high, so you can
It's a jet train!
Jeb.
Okay. This is crazy! It's Jebs and Jebs and Jebs. Hello, Jebs. How are you guys doing? Russell, we're going so fast that I've been breaking spots on the train, on the tracks, and we haven't even stopped. Oh my gosh, Russell! I don't know if you guys saw that, but we just jumped over a block!
This is... Whoa.
On the side that's farther... Okay, guys, watch this. Oh. You Jeb!
Save! Save it!
Daniel, stop. I'm taking a video. As you can see, there's lots and lots of holes. Okay, I think we might get the hole. Oh, yes. Yep, we just ran over a hole, Russell.
And again.
Yeah, I did. Russell, I'm with an empty minecart. I was. I'm stuck.
But how? You were surprised.
I'm stuck.
The sea won't save you.
I don't think the sheep saved me. Russell, I'm in a little trouble right now. No, don't. Wait, no. Don't try to save me. I don't think you'll find me. Hello, sir. How's your day? Wait, Russell. No, Russell! No, I need him to fall on me.
There you go.
Stop killing my gems.
Don't save his gems.
That's an anvil.
No!
Two are missing though. Wait. Wait, Russell, come here. You might get hit by a jab army.
Jab.
Okay, guys.
Ouch.
I'm a caboose. Oh, I guess I'm the front of the train now. I'm the front of a very long train. Wait. I need to get to the front. No! I lost my minecart.
I guess what's at the front of the train?
What?
We know what sheep is.
No! Ah! Come back!
Light speed! There you go, to my car.
Come on.
Oh.
I will save you, Jebs. Go the other way! Go the other way! Don't kill these sheep. These ones are my friend. This one's Bob. This ain't no Jeb. Hi. You can't kill Bob. Bob's not Jeb. What'd you just say? We're facing through blocks. I'm coming. coming, Russell. You killed Bob! We're going the same direction. No, that's what I'm trying to do. No, I'm blazing. Oh my gosh! Sorry, guys. Okay, guys, so look at all these mics. I think we made a train. Come on, more! Okay, so guys, this is the train, but as you can see, it just keeps going. As you guys can see, I am trying to get to the very front of the train. I am the lead train. Come on, we can do this. I can't. Oh, hi. Guys, there's a cow in one of them. Okay, guys, so as you can see, some minor damage with all this poles, and then there's a gigantic train that's gonna keep on going forever and ever and ever. How did you get stuck? Because just keeps going and going and going, still going, still going. You're gonna kill them again. Wait, I have an idea. Yeah, just keep doing that. Thank you. Okay, guys, so I think that's gonna wrap it up.